Let us study two important terms in terrestrial magnetism, that is in the magnetic field of Earth. These are geographic and magnetic meridian. Let us first write down about these two terms. The very first is geographic meridian. About geographic meridian, we can write that at any point on Earth's surface, it is a vertical plane containing true north-south direction at that point. We'll discuss it with the help of a realistic situation also. But first write down the magnetic meridian. Because it will be easier to deal both of these simultaneously. About magnetic meridian, we can see that at any point on Earth's surface, it is a vertical plane containing Earth's magnetic field and magnetic axis of Earth. To understand both of these, let's have a look on the situation here. You can see this is our Earth, and here we are treating this vertical line as its axis of rotation. Say we consider a point P on the surface of Earth. If we just zoom into the picture, we can see at point P, if these are the directions north, south, east and west, then north-south direction is the one which is in a vertical plane which is containing the Earth's axis of rotation. Here you can see I have drawn a vertical plane or a diametrical plane of a spherical Earth which contains Earth axis of rotation. So at any point on Earth's surface, this plane will also contain the true north-south direction also. Now, if we consider the magnetic axis of Earth, we know it is at an angle approximately 11 degree tilted from the axis of rotation. And Earth's magnetic field exists along this axis, like you can see, these are the magnetic lines of Earth's magnetic field. Then at this point P, where we have drawn the north, south, east, west directions, as this is in the northern hemisphere of Earth, the magnetic field is getting into the Earth's surface at the angle of the theta. Here if we zoom into this picture, we can see this is the direction of Earth's magnetic field. And if we draw a vertical plane which contains the Earth's magnetic field, and if we zoom out the picture, you can see this vertical plane will also contain the magnetic axis of Earth. So this plane we define as magnetic meridian, and you can see the other plane which we already considered, which was containing the Earth's axis of rotation, this is termed as geographic meridian. So these two vertical plane at a point on Earth's surface, which will always intersect at the point on Earth's surface, these planes are called geographic meridian and magnetic meridian.